Hi, I'm Pinpoint Weather Meteorologist Jennifer Broome. Well, we've had a rainy start to the work week. It is going to stay cool throughout this afternoon with highs only in the 60s. Keep in mind our normal high this time of year is right around 84. The rain continues to move to the east. We're already seeing some strong to severe thunderstorms breaking out into Kansas. So we'll still hang on to a little chance of rain throughout the afternoon. Tomorrow, the first official day of summer, we do have warmer weather back with highs into the 70s. We're going to be back to near 90 by the end of the work week.